Hilliard Bradley teacher placed on administrative leave after issuing a controversial morality quiz to students has now resigned. That quiz was given to students in a 10th grade language arts class, asking them to either give a thumbs up or thumbs down on topics such as violence and incest. The district has since apologized to the students and the families involved.